Hi everyone, this is our last week in Bangladesh, so this is everything we've done the last few weeks. Really, after Sajik, all we did was go shopping, of course, and then we had quite a few dawas. This is my uncle, he invited us over for a barbecue. The food was super tasty, we all loved it. We had quite a few dawats after that, just shopping, and then we decided to take the kids out one day. We went to Toggy World, so for them to go out and play and enjoy. This is us leaving to Toggy World. We actually left a little late in the afternoon, so we didn't get too much time to spend over there since we actually had another dawat in the evening, but still we're glad the kids got to enjoy.
Somebody's dying out here. She's dying, guys. Screaming in tears of pain. No reaction from the two. Auntie G's. Look at Shuma.
After a few hours, the kids got hungry, we got hungry, so we headed out to the dining area. We ordered a lot of food. We had noodles, we had pizza, we had naan and beef, we had burgers. Then we had to rush out because we had another dawat afterwards. In the car, my nephew really needed to use the bathroom, so we were rushing home as well.
Let's pray we don't have direct or Rumi. We just pray to Allah.
Let's go, Joe.
Let's go.
We need the evacuation emergency.
Yes, everyone give me a
space. All the cars giving us space.
We don't have no voice. We here.
We here.
We out here.
So this is really the end of our trip. This is the day before we were leaving. We all went to Mawagat, decided to go eat some Ilish and then take a stroll over the Potoshitu Bridge. So after coming back from Mawa, we actually had some guests. I mean, everyone was super tired since we're towards the end. We've been packing for the past few days, and then here we're all getting our mehndi done. My babi actually does super nice mehndi, very talented. So this is us packing, last minute packing. Well, not really last minute, the second to last day. Everyone pitched in. It was a lot of work, but with everyone's help, we were able to get it done.
Everyone, all hands on deck.
Lagi sakit pa jodi khali the le to hi na thakle
cada video você.
Não, não. Eles sabem que eu tô com a sua gravação enquanto essa onda só tem. Só que eu tô enquanto good job, Bobby. Thank you. So this is our last day in Bangladesh. We have the kids playing together here. The day actually went by super fast. We still had quite a few packing left to do, so we finished that throughout the day. We had family members come over to say goodbye. A few of them went to the airport with us. Our flight was late at night, so we left around evening time where we were gonna get stuck in traffic. So yeah, we said our goodbyes and then we headed out. So we finally made it to the airport. There wasn't much traffic on the road, but there was traffic in front of the airport getting in. So once we got there, we parked our car. Everyone was helping taking out our luggages. This is the hard part because this is where we really have to start saying goodbye. Of course, all of us were a little sad and leaving everyone behind. With COVID, they became more stricter and don't let anyone into the airport. But my brother and Bobby got to come in with us. My brother actually stayed a little longer than us, so we headed in.
Last day in Bangladesh.
Hours into the flight, they served us breakfast. We got this scrambled egg with potato and sauce, while the kids got some pancakes, but they all fell asleep so they didn't eat. We landed in Sodhi around early morning, so we headed out to our next gate. We didn't get much time at the airport. We didn't get to look around the duty-free shop, so we ended up buying some Tang while we were there. Hi, Yuti.
Thank you.
second flight was longer. It was about 14 hours. We got served breakfast and lunch. For breakfast, we had the scrambled eggs with sauce. And then for lunch, we chose the biryani. Overall, the food was all good.